Hey guys, I'm Joshua John Russell, and today we're gonna be making Rebecca and Ashley's bacon caramel popcorn from the Dr. Seuss Baking Challenge.
Bacon, caramel, popcorn?
All those things together.
All my best friends.
Watch the Dr. Seuss Baking Challenge now on Prime Video. To start our caramel, I'm gonna add sugar, vanilla, butter and water into a pan on high heat. Brandon, I don't remember. It's not plugged in. Note to self, remember to plug things in. All right, this is gonna be kind of a slow process, but we wanna watch it the entire time so it doesn't overcook. We wanna get to the perfect color of amber brown. Do you guys know Amber Brown?
Oh yeah, she's the caramel queen of the South, right?
She's a real sweet girl. Her brother's Carl Malise.
Yeah, it's weird that they don't have the same last name.
Yeah. She got married.
Different dads.
Oh, yeah,
she got married.
She married into the Malise family.
No, the Brown family.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
Better last name.
Oh, that reminds me. Did you see what time it is, Joshua?
I don't know what time it is.
It's time for
Dr. Seuss Trivia.
This is a pretty simple yes or no question.
Okay.
Did Dr. Seuss ever win an Oscar?
I know some of his books were turned into movies. I'm gonna say yes.
Brandon, any guesses?
Say yes.
I'm gonna say yes as well.
Okay. Well, the answer, unfortunately, just kidding, it's yes. Dr. Seuss won an Oscar for his animation Gerald McBoing-Boing.
Is that a real person?
That is real. That's a real thing that he animated.
You don't know about Gerald McBoing-Boing? That's my favorite one.
Is it really?
Yeah, it slaps.
Oh, okay.
How's it go?
Yes.
Oh, a slap or the other thing?
How does Gerald McBoing-Boing go?
It's like the story that rhymes.
What are some of the things that rhymes with? I can't remember.
The story that rhymes. That's the whole collection is stories that rhyme.
Right. It's good. It rhymes with Boing and Jerry. It's good stuff.
You're fired. You're fired. Leave the camera and get out of here.
Joshua, we want to hear some viewer comments while we wait for it?
Yeah.
Viewer comment.
This is from Crystal G.
Hi, Crystal.
She says, hi, JJR.
Hi.
Fellow pastry chef here.
Oh, cool.
Born and raised in Denver. I adore you, and I hope Denver treats you well. Heart emoji. Best of luck, and check out Tables on Kearney.
Thanks, Crystal. I'll have to check it out.
Next, we got Jessica Wharton.
Hi, Jessica.
JJR, I just wanted to let you know that you have been such an inspiration to me.
Aw.
5 years ago, I bought my first 3-piece set of cake pans, and now I'm making custom birthday and wedding cakes for people.
Shut up.
Keep up the amazing work. I always love seeing your new videos come out. Heart emoji.
You keep up the good work. That's awesome. What a good story. I love that.
And then one last viewer comment for the day. This one comes from M. Hanef.
Hi, M.
And M says, my name, Matt.
Huh?
That's the whole comment.
That's it?
Yeah. Hey, Matt.
Hey, Matt, what's up?
JJR, are we making dish soap here?
No, what's gonna happen is it's gonna start condensing and then it'll start turning brown. And then we'll stir it up and kind of see what color we want it to get to. We are getting close. It's starting to brown.
Does it brown quicker if you don't whisk around the whole time?
I mean, no, not necessarily.
You just doing it for the exercise then, or?
No, I'm just trying to keep it moving. So sometimes it'll start browning really quickly and then you're like, ah, and then it burns.
Or are we just trying to ruin this Teflon pan at a record pace?
No, I'm not doing this very, no.
Who knew that caramel was just sugar?
Everybody knew. Like everybody but you.
All the people.
All the people in the world. See how it slowed down? Now it's gonna start browning really quickly. So I'm gonna turn it off right before I get to the color that I want. Then we'll put in our salt and our baking soda and then pour it into our bowl here that has our popcorn, our bacon, and our peanuts. Ooh, there we go. That's good. Off. All right. Salt in. Baking soda's gonna make it get all bubbly, like so.
Whoa!
It's peanut butter.
Weird mac and cheese.
It kind of does look like that.
Queso dip.
It does look weird.
Do you want to do it again so it's not such a freaky color?
No, it's supposed to be that color. It's caramel. Everybody coated really well. Oh God, I can smell the bacon. It smells so good. the bacon and the peanuts. This is not very graceful, but what do you think, James?
I mean, I think it looks delicious.
Okay, we're gonna let this come to room temperature, and then we can eat it just like this. It's very snackable. I'm gonna put some gold dust on it and then make a cupcake because shiny's my favorite color.
Brandon, dip your finger in that pot and get some.
Do not touch anything. So I have my cupcakes here, and I have my bacon caramel popcorn. So we're gonna use this as a decoration, but I can't use it just like that. We gotta add a little bit of gold dust.
Oh God, there goes our salary.
Put a little gold dust.
There's my children's healthcare.
But it's so pretty.
Oh look, I can see my 401k in there.
Okay, a little more, don't look, James.
Hey Brandon, I'm sorry, we're not gonna be able to get that heart surgery for you this year.
It's okay.
Joshua wanted fancy look, popcorn.
There's a little bit left, did you want that? That's your bonus.
Should I just bring that to the bank?
Yeah, turn it in. All right, let's ice our cupcakes. This is just vanilla buttercream. I'm keeping it vanilla and vanilla because I really want you to taste this, right? We're gonna add some sprinkles. So these are little bits of puffed rice coated in chocolate and then rolled around in shiny. Like, how cool is that?
Dude, I have to admit, that's kinda cool.
Ta-da! That's it. Gotta taste that popcorn.
Are you gonna eat all that gold? You have expensive taste.
I do.
Thank you.